boy Shavers, Leroy here, Nomeo Shaves back with another shaving video. How's everybody today? I know I've been gone for a little while, I do apologize, it's just, life has just been, you guys know how it can be. Well anyways, got a shave for you tonight. I'm going with something that I haven't used in quite some time, and that is Wichkam's 1912. This particular one is Club Cola. I don't know if you're watching these, brother, but this is a shout out to Kenny Rebrawl. He passed this on to me, and I thank him all the time for it. It's a beautiful, beautiful scent. That it really has a cola scent. I think Chris Madden described it the best. It even has that little, that effervescentness that you know, bubbly drinks have. It's just freaking awesome. Going with my West Coast shaving, 26 millimeter. I think it's a silver tip. You can look it up. And I'm going with the Feather SS that old Trevor Bailey passed on to me. I hope he's doing well. Sure do miss him. You guys can see how many shaves is on this plate. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. This will be shave number 8. And once again, the way I store blade in like this. So, and to load it, super easy. Just pinch it away like that. There we go. I don't know if that was on camera, but it worked for me. All right. Let me get this bloom water on my face, and I will start jibber-jabbing. Really, really nice soap. Beautiful, beautiful scent. I think this is the first time I've used this brush with this soap. We'll see how it goes. Fill up my cup here with some hot water. Squeeze it out. Shake it out. I'm going for lather. Right, so hopefully you guys know who Steven Davidson is. If you don't, shame on you. Really, really cool dude. My hair. But he recently posted a video. Actually, a honing vlog. He honed some razors of mine. So, and I'm expecting those back tomorrow. I couldn't believe how fast he got those things done. I have a lot to learn. But anyways, those are supposed to be arriving tomorrow, so my next 3 shaves will be with those, and to keep everything as similar as possible, I will be using the same soap and the same brush. So I do apologize for that, but there's 3 razors with 3 different finishes on them. I'm really, really super excited to use those. One is finished on a J-Nat, one is finished on a Caracol, and one is finished on the Imperial La Rocha. So I'm dying to see how that goes. Other news, I don't know if I've told you, or maybe you know, I ended up getting a Dota Creek stone. I have been experimenting a little bit with that recently. So really quick, I need to give a quick shout out to Rick Neiman and Drew from Knife to the Face. I'm sure they've gotten really tired of answering my questions. But, man, they've been a lot of help. You know, Steven Davidson has been a lot of help. Doug Bear has been a lot of help. Kai Triska. I know I've asked some other people, and I apologize if I didn't name you guys. But you know who you are. Okay. So I finally got that, can't talk. So I finally got the Dota Creek stone that I've been wanting for a very long time. Now I have everything that I need. Well, I still don't have a bevel setter. That's next. But I've got everything I need to at least maintain my razors. Now I just have to learn how to use all that shit. I'll get there. I'm no quitter. And I'm really into the honing thing. I mean, reading a lot, watching a lot. A lot of it is overwhelming. Oh, I got way too much soap. This is going to take a lot of water. But yeah, I played around with it the other night. I think I polished it or prepped it too much. So I've got a lot to learn. So between Rick and Drew, I think I've gotten the stone to where it needs to be. Now it's just learning it. Man, that's a good ladder. You guys can see that shine? Ooh. Mentioned before, I am really, really behind on videos. I apologize about that. But it is what it is. Just haven't been, haven't really been heavy into the social media stuff recently. My last two videos that I posted, I haven't answered any questions yet or any comments. That's no bueno. That's good enough. There's room for more water. It's okay. Beautiful lather. Beautiful. All right. First pass with the green. Beautiful. You guys have any plans for Valentine's Day? The missus and I have some plans, but we're both working, so. We have a plan A and a plan B. If plan A doesn't work out, we got a plan B. We have reservations, but because they're really, the reservations are, it's Valentine's Day, and then it's the time that was open was really close to when we both finished work, so we're gonna have to make a quick. So, knock on wood, we make it. But like I said, we do have a plan B. And I've mentioned the giveaway before. I think I'm gonna do one. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it yet, though. Still thinking that part up. I must say, there's been some really good videos popping up. Let me rip off here. This is good soap. I've had this for, I think, 2 years now. It was a little care package that old Mr. Rebrawl sent me. He's a good dude, really good dude. Been working a lot. Second pass, cross screen. Making a mess here. Feels good to shave, man. Jeez. My last shave, I didn't post it. I think, I don't even know if it's still on my phone, but I took a blade to the stones. You know, I just wanted to experiment. I shaved with it. It was just a shitty, shitty shave. I might post it, I don't know. I think I did that shave on Saturday. Yeah, that was the last time that I shaved, Saturday. So like I mentioned with the my next three shaves, I don't know if they're going to be boring for you or what. I'll probably be using Sterling soap and Sterling brush. I'll probably stick with the board brush. Nice. Very, very nice. Let me rinse off. I'm going to come back for the cleanup pass. Need a damn haircut. Damn, this is a good soap. Vegetal base. I never look at the ingredients. Not very often. I get no irritation from this. Zero. I have two Wichkams. This one in Union Square that I got from Pastors. It's another good scent. So with the to test out those edges, not only am I going to be using the same soap base, but I will also be trying to keep the same amount of growth between each shave. So the razors are supposed to come in tomorrow. I'm shaving today, so the soonest I'll shave is Thursday. Alright, well, I'm probably going to have to shave Thursday because Friday's Thanksgiving. Or, Thanksgiving. Valentine's. I'm going to whack off a bump right there. Nice. So I need to make sure I shave super close. So I'm not sure if I'll just use the straights on that on Thursday, or if I'll just go with the DE. Play by ear. Really nice shave. There we go. Done. Something I haven't done in a while. Look at that. Good stuff. Yeah, that's a nice knot. Really, really nice shave. I did get a little weaver right there, but I think I've had a bump and I didn't nick myself here, but it closed up. All right, recap. Feather SS with a, I forgot what blade it was. Hold on. Oh, Feather Professional. It's been corked once, and this was, I think, 8th or 9th use. Just gonna put it back in here. West Coast Shaving 26mm, I think it's a silver tip. I like the coin. Love the color. And Wichkam's 1912 Club Cola. Beautiful, beautiful soap. Excellent soap. As a special thanks to old Mr. Kenny Rebrawl. He's around. He does miss doing videos, but time is a factor these days. Alright, that's my shave, everybody. Remember, Valentine's Day is Friday. Celebrate Valentine's Day because you want to, not because society tells you you have to. You know what I mean? All right, well, but then again, happy wife, happy life. Take care, everybody. Hope you have a fantastic week. If I don't see you before Valentine's Day, happy Valentine's Day. Hope you're out. Have a good old time with your significant other. And as always, everybody, until next time, don't text and drive. Cheers.